as a leading, inclusive, and transformed heritage institution.
The KZN Museum is committed to educating and raising awareness about social issues affecting the public
through its various educational programs and special events.
In my personal experience, it's not an easy job if we look at it as a job, but for us, I always say it's a calling. I mean, that's how I look at it, because for me, it's about giving back to God for zonke izinto esuke senzele zona. It's about ukunikeza leyo percentage encane, even though it's not enough for this part. I wish we can do more for the people of abahlukumezekile, because of it affects you as much as Uba knows I sent Joyen. I mean, I started doing this job from 2005, but you can never say it's the same Joyen because of Idoriki guy. At times, you get cases of incest, you get cases where it's rape. You get now a domestic violence, as you say, when you now where you say what's umuntu who said something less again and you should be in again, yeah, abuse as you get injuring through the years or as you get experiencing it through the years and being like, so it kind of like does affect you, but we are very blessed because we are able to go to in terms of debriefing that in our parents, and also we have pastors, otherwise, you would say, pastors. So we have a pastor who comes in and helps with such things, attends as a nati, and also as his staff is open with regards to counseling because of and then you get different kinds of characters who come into our shelter, abanye beza essay in the selling and then in the curtain, you know, and I can't take it anymore. Say, this is it, and we phone up home. That's a song, yes, he has a good thing. Was his cut, Abani, as much as the solar seven pulling, whatever pulling or penny, because what's at his cut a snake from whom to put up in an abusive relationship. Bamba overlap, a wazi, what's up, pulling line, yes, woody, imposes, let's see, was I am what's up, I got pulling line. So I woke a lula because of. In the lay abuse is a conditioning eye. When you also get anything, your self esteem, because you can't have a bottom child as well into good when I was obeying you to what I'm about, you know, or put a sugar as good to depend again on financially. And when I bando also born, of which one Kumutong and I mean, I believe because we are a Christian based organization, so each and every person on the eye on our parents, I believe, would see Ukulu with Babacon, Sugafona, with Kubacona, who she enjoy in their lives. So, as cats may figure Ubanalo, Kentis, and Yaku would see, oh, who conducts on Wednesday. But even Umutepin, the Gilly Mover, always say, a seed has been planted, getting a lama, they'll realize and they'll actually get out of that abusive situation.